Day one was definitely for the boys. We kept the camera work at a minimum and simply focused on the fish. But of course, being the camera junkie that I am, I had to get some B-roll.
Like, I immediately saw my backing. Like, within 5 seconds. So we'll keep this short and simple. Challenge for the day, the 4-weight challenge. 10-foot 4-weight, Beulah, medium action rod, super bendy.
We're getting one woolly bugger each, so. The best idea we have ever had.
Nice one, baby.
Right in the kill.
Beautiful. Barbless hook comes right out and that booty sucker swims. Unfortunately, day two is a bit of a mess on the rapids, so let's just skip to my favorite day of the trip. Day three. Before we got to the river, we stopped into this unique little shop that sold all kinds of wood carvings, almost all done by hand. It was actually really cool. Although it rained for the better part of the day, that didn't stop us from continuing our never-ending chase for migratory fish. It just made it a tad chillier for us.
It's gonna be interesting.
Called it! Bigger one.
That thing's not small.
Here we go. She gone.
Yeah, buddy. Throw it. Yep.
gotta take a picture.
Excuse me, sir. You seem to have gone the wrong way.
Well, that was interesting.
It was a sassy cast.
Let's see if it looks like it.
How stupid did my face look right there?
It was epic.
Trying to laugh. Well then. You like that sassy cast, don't you?
Right there.
Nope.
As much as it was hard to head back south, we had one more adventure up our sleeves that would make for a good twist. Ladies and gentlemen, meet Taco the Tacoma. That about wraps up our trip to the north. I hope you all enjoyed this snippet of our adventure and that it motivates you to get out and explore all that this awesome province has to offer. And for those that made it this far in the video, I thank you. You are appreciated.
Lift your rod tip up.
Lift your rod tip up. Okay, I mean, I think she hurt you.
Oh,